She was working in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens, so her boyfriend kicked her out one of those crushing scenes. What she did do was she was like, oh, she was out on her ass. So then she went into the performance of the Sheffield store. She was there to sell makeup, but the father saw more. He doesn't wear makeup. He's a guy with them. She grabbed Franny. She got her ass dirty. Who would have guessed it's a girl way to scribe? Doctors can't prescribe girls, oh no, no, the father finds her golden CCU, bitch! The kids are actually smiling, said, "Schwan to be, she's a lady in red, and anybody else is wearing fucking potato. The flashing of Flushing, the destroyer named Brand.